Have you ever wondered how secure your organization really is in Office 365? SecureScore is here to help. SecureScore analyzes your organization's security based on your regular activity and security setting in Office and assigns a score. The easiest way to get to SecureScore is to go to https://securescore.office.com. Alternatively, you can visit the Security and Compliance Center, which can be found on your Office page. To access SecureScore, click the link below the score. SecureScore works by determining what Office 365 services you're using, such as OneDrive, SharePoint, and Exchange, then compares your settings and activities to a baseline established by Microsoft. You'll get a score based on how well aligned your organization is with security best practices. You'll also get recommendations on steps you can take to improve your organization's SecureScore. SecureScore is organized into two tabs, the dashboard and score analyzer. On the dashboard, we'll see our current SecureScore, as well as our slider that allows us to adjust what our target score is. Below the slider, you'll see the actions queue, which are those actions we need to take to achieve our target score. These include items like multi-factor authentication, reporting, enabling self-service password reset, and many other settings that could be relevant to securing your organization. Let's take a look at one of the actions and see what we can actually do with it. Here we see an action that says we should review our malware detection reports weekly. That seems like a very practical thing to do. If we choose the drop-down, we'll see that we have an explanation of what this action will do, helps us understand what threats this will help us prevent, and also tell us which compliance controls, whether they're NIST, HIPAA, GDPR, that this is relevant to. Not only does it give us this information, but it also gives us a way to do this. And to do that, inside the action, we can choose Learn More. Learn More tells us what the next step is. In this case, it's going to take us to a dashboard where we can view malware detected in email and how it will affect our users. And in this case, we see that this will have no effect on our users. The next tab at the top is the Score Analyzer, which will allow us to look at not only our current score, but our score over time. How are we doing as a baseline? Here, we can click on a data point for a specific day, then scroll down and see the completed and incomplete actions for that day to find out what changed. The score is calculated once per day around 1 a.m. PST. If you make a change to a measured action, the score will automatically update the next day. It's important to remember that SecureScore does not express an absolute measure of how likely you are to get breached. It's intended to help you understand which features you have adopted that can offset the risk of being breached in your organization.